that done let me down. Cause I thought you would be dope, but instead your shit's dead, you get fed to the alligators looking in the moat. Beat what I wrote, the bit so hard I thought the shit was a quote. But still I'm taxing, axing for competition in any whack. Man, I'm stopping here some easily, and you can feel the pressure plus when I bust MCs who be traveling each other trying to exit. When I flex it, the way I wreck shit is not unexpected. Niggas just lose when I choose the best rules of MCs and turn them into refugees. I slide a lot of MCs with all the sounds I can house and cut them off like vows. Think to yourself, I write this shit so you can bite this shit, and I'll know it's like you get cracked. Niggas get dropped.
That's how it was, ass. That's how it was, ass.
Enough is my check. Enough with these motherfuckers biting dice effect. I come real when I show skill. Hey yo, Sophia, you match on that hoe deal. And that's for real. My flow still is everlasting. Niggas forever blasting shots when cash gets hot. You're not fresh, so you're hating when I beat us. Ripping microphones, but that's stating the obvious. Now how much harder can it get? Niggas trying to float, but they sounded like me a year ago. Shit, oh kaput. I got built to the hoes, I'm cute, and so I always got. It's me, so be free to feel the high we swing. More niggas got my back than Rodney King. I feel tight knowing that the shit I write will be exposed to foes, and everyone will feel bright. And you'll run and tell your man, yo, beat this twist, it's real, try to practice. But the Mac is way ahead of you, instead of your whack sound, I'm kicking shit to make them seize back. Got rhymes that kill, seals, many empty heads when niggas send me dead. I got them in line like 50, red light, slow that shit down, bring it to a halt. Huh. You're whack and it's all your fault.